What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 3 of the Ultimate Let's Play Super Baseball 2020. We're undefeated through 2 games so far, and today's game, we'll be playing the Korea Dragoon. Let's play ball. Alright. These guys kind of have high ERA, so hopefully we'll be seeing a lot of scoring. And first pitch of the game, I'm able to get on base. Okay. Just trying to wait for the right pitch here. Thought he was going to actually hit me with that pitch there. Would have put my two fastest runners on base. Unfortunately, I took a swing and a bad one there. And didn't get all of that one. That's going to pop up infield fly. I don't think there's an infield fly rule in this game, so he could have let it drop. Okay. And now's my first chance to really score some runs here. And why did I swing at that? That was way outside. Alright, I think I have a chance at that one. Alright. And I only have $80 throughout that whole inning. They're going to start their lineup with a female hitter, Sun Nee. And she goes down on one pitch, thanks to a nice little jump catch from my center fielder. Yeah. Funny, I'm playing Korea today, as the Winter Olympics, I believe, started today. They're in Korea this go-around. I haven't really had a chance to watch any of it yet, but I definitely want to check out a few of the events. And Ansun is not swinging at these bad ones. There's a good one right there. Now, if I can find the sweet spot to strike her out, see if I can get her to chase here. Bullseye. Okay, now we got a little bit of money to work with. No score yet. And now Glenn up to the plate. It's a good hit, but that's foul. I got a little bit more distance. I probably could have passed for fair. So they got past the heart of my lineup, and I wasn't able to put any runs on the board. But there is a nice hit. That's probably going to be a couple extra bases. He needs a second. Stand-up double. Let's see if we can bring him in. We'll put one more on base. Thanks to that hit by pitch there. Good eye there with take that one. That was a good pitch right there. Maybe chase that one. Should not have chased that one. That was a good pitch to swing at. Unfortunately, now I have my pitcher up. Probably not going to get a hit here. Center fielder right under it. Alright, I've gone through the lineup once. I don't have any runs to show for it, unfortunately. And they're going to bring up their robotic fourth hitter with a 360 batting average. Nope. And there goes the no-hitter. He's going for two here. And he made it. Alright. Don't want them to get an early jump on me. Excuse me. She's not swinging here. For one, tried to paint the corner there. She did not go for that one. She's being a little bit more patient with these pitches. Ooh, she got a good swing on that one. That may be enough to bring in a run. And he's actually choosing to stay at third. So now we got runners on the corners. With a 300 hitter coming to the plate. I think I may have found the sweet spot here. Now I just gotta make him chase this one. Deliberately went for the outside corner. I knew he'd go for it. Now we got a relatively weak hitter at the plate. Not gonna go for that one there. Little blooper. Makes the catch. And we avoid potential disaster. Still scoreless through two innings. It's a relatively even match so far. And unfortunately, it's not going to make it to the outfield. I do have to be more selective in the pitches that I swing at. I do have a tendency to swing on almost everything. That was a good one. I don't think it's going to be a home run. Actually, it's going to be an out. Oh, crap. That could have gone all the way if that made contact there. That went straight up. Not gonna really get anywhere if I'm gonna keep hitting it like that. I need to get some upgrades soon. Deliberately hesitated there because I didn't want to accidentally throw it home like I've been doing the past couple games. And I think it's my controller. It's not reading some of the inputs, so. I don't know if I just need to get a new one or what. Didn't manage to strike her out though. Let's see if I can strike her out now. I know she's also a very quick runner. Definitely don't want her to get on base. Maybe I can get one more inside here. And I got past my infielders for a single. I think I've got the pattern down here, so this should be a strikeout right here. Yeah, there was no way she was going to hit that, yet she went for it. I've already got four strikeouts in the game, so I'm doing pretty good right now. Oh, there's a big one right there. Didn't get a real good bounce, though. It's probably going to keep me from getting the second. Now I'm caught in a run down here. Got me at second. Tried to stretch it, and it didn't work. Thought that was going to hit me right there. That's fair. Didn't quite make it to first, though. Couldn't beat the throw. I need to score some runs here. I want this game to be just a pitcher's duel here. Speed of pitchers, he's gonna catch this one right here. Oh. All right, we're getting no place fast here. Still 0-0, bomb of the fourth, but now he's got the robot up to the plate. Already got a double on me already. Oh, and he creams that one to right field. That's going to be good for at least one. He's not going to stretch it. He's going to say it first. So now he's going to power up here. Going to go for the maximum hitting arm, the hitting arm C. Got to be careful here. One good crack of the bat, he'll break the shutout here. But instead, I'll get a double play. Good defense. Okay. Kind of just grazing the corner right there with that pitch. Pop shot right to the pitcher. Wow. Again, still a very even match here. only gotten two hits. They're going to change pitchers. Interesting pitching style. Was that an underhand right there? Yeah, she's an underhand pitcher. I've noticed that those underhand pitchers are a little bit trickier to hit off of. That went behind the home plate. That's foul. Sure I could hit that one. Oh, there's a nice one. Deep to right. Should be able to get the second off that bounce. Yeah, I'm not going to try and stretch it for three. That would be suicide right there. What I am going to do, though, bring in a pinch hitter. Let's bring in Gary. Want to get some runs on the board here. And that might just do it. Very good bounce. He's going to get a double. Let's see if I can bring my man home here. Yes, it is. Good for a run. And Gary beats the rundown to make it a triple. Very nice. Try a little squeeze play right here. Well, squeeze play works. He's out at first, but I do bring in another run. Nice diving grab for that one. But I've managed to break the shutout. It's now 2-0 as we go into the bottom of the fifth. I'm going to need a new pitcher. I will bring in Howard face the bottom of Korea's lineup. And so far, we're off to a pretty good start. Now their pitcher is up. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. Let's see if I can take this guy out one more time. Thought that was going to be a 1-2-3 inning right there. Smart move not going for second there. Now they're going to give a level hitting arm to Nija here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to can't do that. Pitching arms are expensive. I don't think I want to go for a robot right now. Uh-oh, that's not good. Off the wall, that... They're honestly not going? Oh, now they're going. And again, my controller makes me throw it home. So everybody's safe. Jeez. Oh, now that's really bad. That's going to score them a run. It's going to move the runners. That's going to be a double. Oh, geez, and now their big gun is at the plate. And that's going to tie the game, possibly even give Korea the lead here. Oh, what a bounce. He's going for three. Triple. So now he's got a single, a double, and a triple on us. And now we're losing. We're not used to being in this situation, being behind at all. I don't think we've ever... I think this is the first time this whole season we've been behind. So now we got a little bit of catching up to do. Okay, that could be out of the park here. Need a little bit more forward momentum. Maybe Phil can cream one out of the park and tie the game. Swung way too early on that one. There we go. Not a homer, but could be extra bases here. It's a very good bounce. Could be a three-bagger here. Got a triple, okay. Glenn now up to the plate. I've got 10,000, so I think I will give him the highest hitting arm here. Let's knock one out of the park here. Not like that. We're aiming for the home run zone in center field. Well, it's not a home run, but that will tie the game, I think. All right, three all. And Chad now up to the plate. Managed to tie the game here in the sixth inning. And we got a stolen base as well. Go ahead, run in scoring position now. And there was no way that was a strike. That was way outside. And that's foul staying alive at the plate so far. Keep hitting it backwards. We want to go forwards here. Okay, that's a good hit. Off the wall. Again, caught in a rundown. Okay, managed to get back to first, so that's a single. Runners in the corners here. Gonna try a little squeeze play here. Didn't get enough running room there. All right, we got the bases loaded now. Unfortunately, my number 8 hitter at the plate. Try to see if I could get hit there. That would bring in a run and put us in the lead. No way I'm going to try for a sac fly there. I've got no way to upgrade here, so I'll bring in a pinch hitter. Maybe I can get a Grand Slam with America 1. Let's see what happens. He's going to hit away no matter what. And that's not going to help us. Are we going to leave three runners stranded? Looks like it. Bummer. All right, well, we've tied the game. Now we gotta get the lead. All right, gonna need a relief pitcher, bring in Don. Okay. That's another single. That they're going to go ahead and try and crank up their power on their lower end of their lineup here. Try to brush them back a bit there. that ball right where I wanted it to be. Now let's see if I can hit the sweet spot with a strikeout. There you go, and you just wasted a bunch of money. Korea 2 now up to the plate. 0 for 2 on the day. He's going to try a bunt. And that's a double play. Got him in the rundown. All right, we're about to hit Lucky 7 here, which means hitting power boost for both teams. And I'm right back to the top of my lineup. Maybe I could have forced a hit by pitch there. Catch me with those off-speed pitches there. Probably not the best pitch to swing at right there. Okay, Marty. One good jack would put us in the lead. That was a good jack to bat that out of the park. We'll get him to second at least. And that actually almost got all the way back to the infield. That was such a big bounce. Alright, Phil. You got a triple. Let's see if you can get a home run here. Runner's gonna go on the pitch. Throws the first as opposed to home. That could be a tactical error, a big one at that, because that put me in the lead. Safe on fielder's choice, but managed to get him at first. Okay, so we've pulled ahead here in the seventh inning. Now can we hold Korea off? That is the big question. Right back to the pitcher. An easy pop out. Sunny up for her fourth time. 1 for 3 on the day. Yeah, she was running quickly. And it's the thing with a lot of these leadoff hitters, they can run. They can run fast. Oh boy, she just socked that one deep to right. She's gonna get at least a double out of that. Doesn't look like she's gonna try and stretch for 3 though. All right, so tying run in scoring position. Go ahead, run at the plate. Gonna get a bit of an upgrade in her hitting arm. Oh, geez, that's not good. That's going to bring in a run, no doubt about it. And we're tied at 4. Oh, boy, now Korea won at the plate, but he's a little bad for wear there. So I'll just break him down. So at least he is pretty much out of the game at this point. Got their power hitter gone. I'm going to bring in a robot to pitch now. I need one with a near 300 mile an hour fastball. Good catch by my second baseman right there. Okay, so they tied it up again. Now I need to get some hits here. Unfortunately, I'm on the wrong end of my lineup. Could that be out of the park here? All right, home run, solo shot to put us up ahead 5-4. First home run of the game. Been waiting for one of these. And she is pissed. And she gave up that dinger right there. Thank you. right past the stop zone. Managed to get to first safely. Now I got my robot pitcher up to the plate. Let's see if he can hit as well as he can pitch. That was the first pitch off. And that's going to be a double play. Alright, so we're now in the bottom of the eighth. We're up by one. Ak-Jil, two singles and a walk. Finally get her out. This hitter's got an upgrade, but doesn't have a hit on the game yet. And he remains hitless. This guy's pretty much been a non-factor, this robot. Him down pretty quickly there as we head into the final inning of the game. Let's see if we can build onto our lead. We're not going to build on anything with that kind of hit. I'm already 1-for-4 with a double. Fouls that one back. Gonna be a hit. What a throw to first. And looks like they're going to bring in a new pitcher. Ha ho ra. Left-handed pitcher. Kind of an interesting pick there. With an 894. And Phil, looks like his hitting arm is starting to weaken, but maybe moot at this point, because he's probably going to go down with the flyout. All right, we unfortunately cannot build onto our lead, so we just got to hold off Korea for one more inning, three more outs. So let's see if my robot can handle it. Well, that's one. A little insurance policy here. My pitcher. Gonna beef him up just a little bit more. Hopefully this little insurance policy pays off. So far, we're in pretty good shape. We just got one more out here. 3-for-4, four total bases on the day. But I think that is going to be it. And we win 5-4. We remain undefeated. As a matter of fact, I think we're the only undefeated team left. And we are. All right, well, I'm going to call it quits here. I'll see you next time. Until then, this is T.U.G. saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.